A violent night in the city of Vallejo with multiple shootings. This as the city struggles with a shortage of police officers.
And drivers describe a frightening scene when a sideshow breaks out on the eastern span of the Bay Bridge.
This is KTVU Fox 2 News on KTVU+.
Good evening on this Sunday. I'm Christina Rendeau.
And I'm Mike Bebeck. A large sideshow happened on the eastern span of the Bay Bridge overnight.
KTVU's Betty Yu spoke with a driver who was caught right in the middle of the chaos.